Okay, we got another skill point. Carry more explosives. Carry more decoys. Pistol special ammo. Add second box to the pistol. That might be good. Won't say it wouldn't. We can wait until we have more. Increase carry limit. So basically, we have either these two. What do we got here? Combat medic. Grenade throwback. Might be usable. Swift hands. I might like that. Save me searching the bodies. Quick trap. Okay, and what do we got here? Cardio, deep breath, reduce the heart rate increase cause of empty lungs. Nice. Focus movement and what's that? Stabilize. Heart rate reduced when using a band-aid. Okay, maybe we'll just wait. Okay, I still can't see anyone around there. I guess we need to go closer. If you haven't already, click the subscribe button, and if you like the video, please give me a thumbs up. I appreciate it. Cheers. What is this light over there? What is it? Just a light, okay. Okay, can definitely hear enemies. They're hiding until I arrive. That's a little bit. Now I can see one enemy in this whole area. Sorry, phone key. Come on. Get out because they can. Of you guys, only one around. It's kind of not logical. Objective, okay, objective updated. We're close. What was the update? Objectives, investigate the hidden facility. Lancer Bowman. Find and kill Lancer Bowman. Okay. One more quick look because I can't see enemies, which makes me worry. This thing is working. Okay, time to sneak up. Let's go. Our guy. There's a guy down there. We'll probably go in and kill him. I don't like the fact that this guy down there is close by.
Him off the list. No more to find here.
Okay, it was kind of easy, even though we kind of resisted. Already have bolt cutters. Hmm. nobody else here. That's really weird. So drop the suspended scuttle charge, sorry. Which is where exactly? Somewhere in the middle somewhere. Okay, let's see if we can drop this guy.
Cement mixers, still running. Should act as good sound cover.
Okay. I missed the move. Bloody hell. Really? These eyes. So we did. We hit this wood once. I don't know what's going on. To the center somewhere, but it's all... I don't know what I'm looking for, guys. Wait, who's looking at me? What? Where are you? Down.
Findet ihn!
It's behind me.
Moment mal.
Du hast sie getötet? Dann töte ich jetzt dich!
Ah! Is that the guy that was there? I hope so. Okay, all clear. I have a feeling there's no one else here.
That's all.
Okay, let's check that guy's body. Then go check what our target is. Confiscated goods? Personal letters, okay.
People of Guernsey, Britain has abandoned you. Your drunken winter attention has abandoned you. No Allied forces are coming to Hitler. Accept your future as part of the glorious thousand year Reich.
Immer zu den Ladungen rüber zu schielen? Du machst mich nervös.
Das bist du doch schon.
Ich kann gar nicht glauben,
dass sie die einfach so rumliegen lassen. Die Ladung könnte von allem Möglichen hochgehen.
Die Einheimischen dürfen hier heute nicht hin. Niemand von uns wird eine Granate reinwerfen und die Engländer bombardieren uns auch nicht. Alles gut. Entspann dich.
Je eher diese verdammte Führung vorbei ist und der Zement über diese Ladungen gegossen wird, desto besser.
Ja, und bis dahin kannst du dich beruhigen oder irgendwo in Deckung gehen, wenn du so viel Angst hast.
Okay, I'll take it. A bit weird, but okay. Can actually slide here. Okay, nice way to go downstairs.
Scuttle charges still being placed. It must be behind schedule. Can set back construction with these. Think I've grabbed all I can.
So where are these charges, whatever they are? Okay, I guess I need to drop that one, maybe.
Sites out of action. Fairburne should keep the Nazis busy.
Not sure why I had to go all the way there to find it, but that's okay. Now what do we have here? No one is in here. Like a command post of some sort. Standard rifle. What's in here? Toilets! Not interested. Okay, guess nothing else. Back to the map. What's our next target? This one. Disabled by the battery. That's right over there. I can't see anyone. Guess we need to get closer. Let's go. He's not jumping. What's this farm on the right? Big gun.
This grass can make some useful cover.
We need to go down there. Guards, let's go. Still can't see anyone. Okay, we arrived.
Es besteht also keine Gefahr, dass die Dinger hochgehen, während das Geschütz feuert.
Zum letzten Mal. Die werden ferngezündet.
Oops.
Es besteht keine Gefahr, dass die versehentlich hochgehen.
Can I hide here and mark them?
Ja, wenn du es so sagst.
Okay, that was schon close. Was dran.
Jesus,
so loud.
Wenn den Alliierten das Geschütz in die Hände fällt, können sie damit auf unsere Schiffe feuern. Also müssen wir es mit diesen Ladungen zerstören.
Ich verstehe es nur nicht. Warum sollten wir unsere eigene Artillerie in die Luft jagen wollen?
Yeah, mate, keep walking. nothing to pick up here. No one is walking in front of us, but there is an enemy over there. Almost crossed. It's not the time to throw bottles. Not really moving.
Ist da jemand?
Running low on ammo.
Okay, let's go back to Norman. Guy running away. Looks like he is. That makes sense.
Nothing else.
Somebody's coming.
We've got the next shell ready to fire. All right. The gun will blow when it's fired. Now to lay low until the demonstration. Destroyed itself. Doubt that'll make the propaganda real.
Okay, not sure why was this guy targeted or marked, but I think we're done here. Let's go. Where is it? Over there. Hopefully we can exit from here, maybe. Yeah, there's an exit, nice. There's no exit from here, okay. That's not good. Satchels or something. Wait, hang on. I want some satchels. Oops. Did he see me? I think he did. Ouch. Big painful knife. I want those satchels, where are they? Oops. Whatever that marks over there are. Yeah, seriously, you didn't see your friend die on the floor, mate. Really? What kind of guard are you? Heartless guard.
Can't find anything else.
I heard footsteps. Can't see anything. I want the ammo. Finally, satchels. Woo! Plenty of satchels. Okay, now we can get out of here. There's no reason to kill all of these guys. Not that I mind. What is that? Somebody over there. Come on. Take it down as we can. Yeah, the very naive face. Did he see me? He started running. I'm not coming over, mate. He definitely saw me. You can see the mark on the radar. Don't see him running, though. So it's his body.
This'll come.
Yeah, this will come in handy, so we're pretty close. Okay.
Very useful.
No reason to wait to the other guy. Let's just continue. Gosh, look at the ground. So amazing. Somebody's behind me. All clear. That's what we like to hear. No enemies there. Listen, guys, I know I said it plenty of times, but this game graphic is really, really cool. Really, really cool. Okay. Another skill point. Let's continue. Sorry about that. Something was still flickering my graphic card. I'll close some programs on or something. Let's see where are we. Okay, we need to cross over here. ist so lit. I can see enemies. Sorry about that. Move my mouse too quick. I still can see enemies.
That's a lot of guards.
Oh,
looks like I found the tank depot.
Some nearly invulnerable to damage. Target the weak spot between the exhaust with AP ammo or high explosive. No kidding. Usually it will show you a way to take down the gunner. And I can't see the gunner in a place. Good. So how are we approaching this thing? Hang on, let's have a quick zoom. Find the stealth plates. Anyone up there? Has to be, alright. Yeah, hello. Why are you walking? Stand still me. Is the tank alerted? I think so. Shit. Is it good? It's on. How are we going to explode this thing? TNT. Is that a mine? Hang on. Blue mine, 5 seconds. Ooh, okay. What? Oh shit. Not mean to do that. Where's our TNT? Somebody is going for the alarm. They're coming here.
Damn it. It raised the alarm.
Yes, they did. That's not good.
Damn, reinforcements. I'm in danger of getting outgunned here.
Yeah. Doesn't look like fun. Let's change position. Is there another way in? I guess we can go through here. Wait, we're facing this way. As if we need to go that way, you know. But how do we go? How do we go over there? Oh, it's over there, yeah, okay. Let's move. Don't want to be outgunned. Need to be in control. Any enemies here? There is like fog of war here, so I assume there are enemies here. Of course there are.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Quite a maze over there. Reinforcement truck arrived. At least the alarm is off. Try to get some distance and maybe elevated area so I can shoot everyone down. Is that the place I've been before? I guess not. There's a guy who wants to die over there. Why are you moving, Dad? Seriously. Where did you come from? How did I miss you? Okay, that's not good. Yeah, go back to your place so I can take it down. You buddy. Show us the wall. Who did that guy next to me didn't seem anyway. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, there's somebody here. Hello and goodbye. Who else? It's more common. What? Where are you? Do you see me? Are you just shooting?
Find it in.
You were saying? There's another guy coming here. Where are you? Chicken? Okay, let's get out of here and run to the other side, just in case. Hopefully no one sees me. Okay, now what? Where are all the enemies? Give them a nice surprise. Closer to that area. That engine is dead. guy down there. Come on, you can jump over this fence. Is there a lot of things? Any enemies here? No. Okay. Let me see if I'm here. Time to sleep there. Come on, explore truck. Did not explode again. Oh shit. Away here, through here. There's no way through the fence here. Damn it. To go around. What's that? Somebody found the body I left there. There's really no way to go in through here, seriously. Damn it. Wait. So where are we going? Wait, is that on our left? You gotta be kidding me, officer.
Nothing else to find.
Oh shit. No. That's not too stupid. Again, alarm. People are coming. Okay. More. Shit.
Meinst du wärst hart?
Jesus, I'm barely hit, I'm surprised. Wait, what is happening with my mouse? Nothing to search, really. You're an officer. What? Who else is shooting me? Wait, I need cover. ACP. No ammo, damn it. Stay down, mate. All of you. had enough. Ah. Shit. Okay, finally we get some satchels. Heal up, come on. Still no ammo, damn it. Maybe here. Really? I guess that will do. The wall, I love it. That's the one, the tank one. Gosh, it's so. Come on, give me some ammo or something.
No more to find here.
30 SMGs and take it. Which way are we going? We need to go back there. Let's see what else we got here. Somebody with a question mark is coming to investigate. We have crowbar. What do we got here? TNT. What's going on? Submachine gun, I'll take it. What is this thing? Storage, but no, nothing in it that I can use. Great. Nothing in there, okay. There. So just to clarify, I guess that building there is my target. I thought we'd been there, but I guess I was wrong. Save just in case. Enemies hunting. Keep hunting. How do I get to this building? Where's the entrance? A huge bunker. Entrance might be underground. These guys definitely came from here, probably. And they chased him. Chasing me, sorry. Okay, so an officer over here. It's all clear. Where did you go? Really? You moved so quickly just because of the old clear.
They don't want the Kraken research falling into Allied hands. Their scuttle charge is set to bury everything in the event of an invasion. I need to find out how to set them off.
Hmm. damit there's more enemies around. This guy is going down.
Nothing else.
I was searching his body, but he was all twisty and stuff. What else do we have here? Already have that. I guess we're going up. There's a satchel over there. Somewhere. Only one. Plenty of enemies. They're looking for me, for sure. Here. Just that will work.
Hmm?
Somebody's seen me or something. There's a guy over there. Oh my god, there's plenty of guys over there. Okay. Lure mind. Just put one here, just in case. Somebody comes for a visit. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Keep going for now.
Could be handy.
It. Ah, no, it's another floor, okay. And this guy is up here. That was brutal. Let's take it. One med kit,
that's all. Made,
that's it. Okay. These guys are standing down there for some reason. Not sure what they're looking for, but that's okay. Wait. Oops. Shit. Did not mean to do that. Yeah, heal up. And reload our sniper rifle. Take care of these lovely people who stand still doing nothing. still missing something. Unless I'm not in the right place yet. I guess I'm not. So where's my target? Target is down there. Interesting. So building area is confusing kind of. Okay. Let's collect some more submission. Ah, what are you doing? Go back up. Search some bodies and then we'll go investigate over there. Two bandages, that's good. Acting on this guy.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Nice. 1-2.
Mal sehen, wer hier wirklich Elite ist.
Ouch. So, somebody else here. Still alive after I put all these everything in. Oh my god. Such a waste of ammo. Anyone else want to come over? It's not. Anyway, what? Search the body. Okay. What do you have for me? Fully healed. Well, let's get out of here. What do we got here? Oh, just back in the same place. It looks like we need to go down there. Seriously, nothing. You carry nothing. You're a useless bunch. And submachine gun. What do you got for me? One bandage. Mine, okay. If this has anything, nothing. Okay, time to go into the bunker.
Can't find anything else.
Okay, let's go. Time to finish this mission. Last mission task. What's in here?
Sidearm. Nice and quick.
Guess we can use that. Clear. Oh, I like it. Oh shit, what is this? Looks like a huge factory down there. Find the stealth boat.
Kraken prototype. A stealth capable U-boat. I can't leave it or this facility standing.
Right. Okay, we got some enemies over there. Some. Ding. Okay, this endurance. Now, what do we have here that we can blow up to finish this place up? Ooh, there's an entry, a U-boat next to the ocean. Okay, somebody's coming. We'll just wait for him here. What are you doing? Can I shoot him from here? Shit. You sneaky bastard, how did you get there so quickly? That's it, all clear? Okay. No one else is in here. I guess they never figured somebody would get here.
Prototypes waiting to be refueled and resupplied. Dropping torpedoes on an active fuel line should cause enough for an explosion to bring down the whole facility.
So, what am I supposed to do here?
Dropping the torpedoes down won't do anything without the fuel lines running. Time to refuel the prototype. Fuel line is active. Need to get the torpedoes in place.
Interesting, there's no one here. Operating quiet. Peace and quiet.
Okay. Controls for the torpedo loading mechanism. I can move them above the U-boat. Torpedoes in place. Fuel pumping into the prototype. Explosive combination. Got to take the shot from a safe distance.
This thing, Captain Feature keeps copy. So I still need to pick this thing up. Great, now what? How do I get in there?
Pressure valves. Place looks like it was built in a hurry. If I can overload them, I'd be able to collapse the whole facility on top of the prototype.
How am I supposed to do that? Can I blow up this hatch? And there's a ladder over here. Ah, shit. We're back outside. That's not what we need to do. Okay, still no clue how do I get in here. It's kind of a problem. Leading to, I have no idea. Just goes down in the same place we were in before.
Ah!
Shit. Really? Okay, there's nothing really here. Into that room. Question is how? Okay, surprisingly there's still people walking about here. But...
Nothing else to find.
Shit, that's where the tank was. Get out of here. That makes sense why the tank is here. Now, how do I get into that room? This one is locked as well. Damn it. Can I blow it up somehow? Let's see if I can make things blow up here. Because I threw one. Okay. Fine. Can I open this one? God. Bloody hell, people. How can I do this? Cannot use a satchel on it. How do I get to that place? I got 2 points now. Deep breath, reduce the heart rate increase. What is this one? Focus movement. Move faster while in focus. And stabilized. Heart rate is reduced. That one, yeah, we wanted that one. Swift hands. Okay. What do we do, guys? I have no idea how to open the door. There has to be a way somewhere. Some kind of way. this the place? Yes, it is. Let's open this up. Nice. So, what are we looking for here?
Drop an explosive down here. Got to set up a chain reaction for pressure's building. One more valve to go.
Finally,
they cut corners to build the test site in time. Overloading the engine room should bring the whole place down.
Okay,
got the code. Now to send the scuttle order and bring this whole place down.
Come on, open the lock. Okay, so if we go here, we can probably shoot that thing we put up there. There's still a question mark over here for some reason. And why is that? The engine room is structurally unstable, meaning I need to run away. Option A, overload the pressure valve. Option B, radio or set off the chain reaction. Probably need to get out of here and just shoot that torpedo I placed over there. Okay, let's get out of here. This Kraken Skull order is called in from Fisher Emergency Exit Bunker. Radio in Skull Code or Safety Sense. Okay, let's go for the safe distance thing. Just not sure how we get there.
Thank you.
going to walk behind this place and look out, maybe. Let's see. I guess that is the safe place. Okay.
That should put a wrench in Kraken's development. Time to get out of here.
And how am I getting out of here? Do I need to go back here? You gotta be kidding me. Ah, okay. There's a ladder. If not, that would have been really weird. Okay, where's our exit? Over there. And across to the left. I really love these graphics. It's amazing how games are developing. You feel like you're in the war zone without actually being there. Here. Okay, what's our way? We need to cross and run over there if we can. What? Boundary mission, great. Where am I going? Cannot cross here. Don't tell me I need to go through that tank again. Damn it. We need to run over here. Is this going to take us into the tank? Of course it will. Of course, why wouldn't it? Okay, we can bypass it like before, going through this left area. Don't fight any tanks.
Fairburne has returned with intel that confirms the serious and urgent nature of Operation Kraken.
Der Prototyp zerstört. Die Testdaten sind verloren. Monate der Vorbereitung für die Katz. Unsere japanischen Verbündeten sind außer sich. Sie reisen doch nicht um die halbe Welt, um Zeuge von Unfähigkeit zu werden.
Wir sollten die Sicherheitsmaßnahmen verstärken.
Aber natürlich halten Sie mich für blöd. Ich will äußerste Wachsamkeit.
Oh, nice. We completed every mission possible. I'm kidding. I think so, but yeah, never mind. Medal unlock, change the channel. Objective complete. First Lieutenant Mark 1. We're getting up in the world. And okay, we were not stealthy here. It was more little assault. That's okay with me, I guess. Liberation. Okay, what do we got? We got a new sniper rifle. So it looks pretty good. Wait, is this stronger? It is stronger. Less power, but rate of fire is bigger. And this one, all rounder. Magazine size 6, magazine size 15. Might want to test this one. Okay, let's see. Subsonic, definitely. Soft point, increased damage significantly, meaning? Increased damage significantly. Cannot penetrate helmet or wood. Non-lethal. Penetration metal and stone leave obvious bullet trail. Maybe we should go with this. Okay. So these are the two ammos we can use. What do we got here? Nothing. Ooh, some nice. Nice zoom stuff, but yeah, okay. What else? Heavy. What do we got here? Heavy. Which one is better? Rate of fire. Control. Do we have silencer here? Suppressor. Wait. With this bullet drop, impulse spread accuracy. Faster recoil recovery reduces, yeah. But I want quieter thing. What a sniper rifle without a suppressor. I do want these ones. When will we get that one? Anyway, let's stay with this. Control. I guess this pouch is better. Okay. Rate of fire. Short travel trigger. Rate of reduced bullet drop. Faster rate of fire. Long travel trigger improves spread accuracy. Essentially handcrafted with precision and marksmanship. I guess we can go for this. Faster rate of fire. I don't know. We usually like to shoot quicker. Okay, let's stay with that. Nothing changed here, and I assume nothing here. I think we can get going with that one. Iron sight. Just checking what this guy has improvement for. Parkerized. Okay, interesting. There's no greater ammo, nothing here. Okay, we're going with this one even though it has a bit less power. Now what's up with this? Decoy. We do not want decoy. Medkit. Definitely grenades. Okay, bandage it is. Yes, we stick to what we have. Skill points. We got extra skill points. Carry more explosives. Carry more decoys. Don't use decoys at all. Second box ammo of your logo. What else? Guess we got this one, grenade throwback. Can go with that, quick trap, okay. Okay, let's go.
June 1944. Operation Overlord, the Battle of Normandy. We helped prepare the way by destroying coastal installations. But that was just the overture. This was the main event. The largest amphibious assault in history. The Germans didn't know what hit them. Allied forces made ground fast, fighting their way off the beaches and pushing hard into the mainland. But surprise only lasts so long, and the Germans are rallying their defenses. Villages like Dupont-sur-Douve, a strategically important choke point. The 5th Ranger Battalion has been ordered to secure it, so we can move troop convoys through deeper into the mainland. I've been attached to help them.
Hang on, boys! This is it!
Any landing you can walk away from is a good one. Need to find the Rangers. Figure out the situation.
That's very true. I guess that's the Ranger. Anyway, we'll continue this one on the next, so just tune on to the next video, guys. I'll see you then. Cheers. If you like the video, I'd appreciate a thumbs up, and of course subscribe for more gameplay videos to come. Thank you.